Hi everyone, I'm Rebecca Jones, a Clarins beauty coach, and today you're watching the Ultimate Daycare Masterclass here on YouTube. Throughout this video, I will be showing you all of the daycare moisturisers Clarins have to offer, who they're for, the benefits, and also the ingredients in each and every one of these products. To kickstart this masterclass, I'm going to be showing you two moisturisers that are absolutely perfect for anyone of any age and skin type. And that is your Plant Gold and your Hydra Essential Day Cream. The first of the two that I'm going to talk about is our Plant Gold. Plant Gold is definitely one of our popular favourites for anyone that loves blue orchid oil. A brilliant daytime moisturiser alternative to really help give that lightweight textured emulsion feel to the skin, but also enrich your skin with hydration of the blue orchid. Again, perfect for using in the morning whilst you're using your blue orchid oil at night to give your skin that double whammy of hydration. However, if you prefer a slightly richer texture, then the Hydra Essential Moisturiser is definitely the one for you. Enriched with your organic leaf of life to really cocoon your skin with hydration, beauty berries to really maximise that radiance, but it's also got your perilla oil in there to really help with sensitivity on the skin. Again, suitable for any skin type and any age, anyone that's particularly wanting to help with dehydration. Now I'm going to be talking about daycare that's more age specific. So starting off this part of the masterclass, we're going to be looking at the My Clarins range. My Clarins have three moisturisers. Perfect for all different skin types, for more of your typical teenage skin. This is the My Clarins Refreshing Hydrating Cream, perfect for any teenager with more normal to combination skin. We also do a mattifying reboost cream for more of those oily skin types. And we also do a comfort cream that's fantastic for anyone with more dry, maybe eczema prone skin that's really wanting to help comfort and soothe. All containing your coconut water, goji berries and alpenrose. These three ingredients are not only going to help to add radiance, but they're also going to really help to add nutrition to the skin alongside hydration. However, if you're out of your teens but really wanting to help with your skin concerns, maybe you're noticing a first few signs of aging, your skin is looking quite fatigued and maybe a little bit dull, and you're maybe in your mid-20s to 30s, then the multi-active cream is definitely the one for you. Enriched with your myrothymus and your encapsulated teasel, this is really going to help to reverse the damage and the effects caused on the skin by your daily aggressors, such as pollution and lifestyle stress. With four textures of this cream, we're able to cater for all different skin types. Your normal to dry for more your drier skins, your all skin types for more your normal combination. We have your lotion with your SPF 15, alongside your SPF 20 all skin types to give your skin that maximum protection. Next, I want to introduce to you our brand new addition to our Extra Firming range, and that is the Extra Firming Energy. Enriched with a new extract called Glow Plus, this is going to give your skin that maximum energy, really revealing a much more radiant surface complexion. Also containing your kangaroo flower extract, which is not only going to help to put the spring and firmness back into the skin, but it's also really going to complement the other products within the Extra Firming range. However, you might already find that your skin has got that maximum energy and radiance, and that's when you can be looking at more of our original Extra Firming Day Cream, which is either for all skin types or drier skins with its normal to dry texture. You can also get our all skin types in an SPF 15 as well to give your skin that maximum protection. Maybe you love the thought of having maximum radiance on the skin, but finding that your skin is a lot more further on than just a little few lines and wrinkles. And maybe you're finding that your skin is dull, it's quite tired, fatigued, and you're noticing quite a lot more deep set aging. This is where the Super Restorative Rose Cream is a fantastic addition to your daytime routine. This beautiful day cream has a rose-like tint to the cream to really give your skin that maximum rosy glow and radiance. Perfect for any women within their 50 age range that's really wanting to help with that maximum radiance on the surface of the skin, but also really wanting to help with those more deep-set aging concerns. Enriched with your hibiscus flower acids, this is going to really help to gently exfoliate the skin, renewing a much more brighter, radiant complexion, but still contains your organic carangana, just like the original day cream, to really help replenish, replump and regenerate your skin surface. However, if you're just wanting to help with more of the anti-aging side of it, this is where your super restorative day cream, either all skin types, or SPF 15 is going to be the best option to go for when it comes to your daily skin concerns. Now we're going to be talking about our mummy day cream. This is the ultimate anti-aging day cream throughout all of our day care moisturisers. Suitable for any women within their 60 age category that's really wanting to help with that deeper set aging. Maybe they're noticing their skin's becoming a bit thinner and a little bit more fragile, and you're wanting to give your skin that ultimate cocoon of comfort. This is where we would introduce the beautiful Nutrilumiere. Enriched with your horse chestnut essence and your horse chestnut flower, this ultimate anti-aging product is going to really help to feed nutrients all the way to your skin cells and your skin surface, allowing instant, radiant, strengthened and nourished skin. It also has an ingredient in there called wakame, which is fantastic for really helping strengthen those skin cells and that skin barrier to really give that maximum plumpness and youthful effect. As you might have heard me say throughout, majority of our day creams do contain an SPF 15 to 20 option. However, if you're really looking for that cream to really put on top to maximise the protection of your day cream, this is where you'd introduce as your last product over the top of your normal daily moisturiser, and that is your UV Plus. Like I mentioned earlier, you can apply this over your existing day cream to give your skin that extra protection. Enriched with your SPF 50, UVA and UVB, not only is this product going to really help to protect your skin from burning, but it's also going to protect your skin from premature ageing as well. Coming in two different shades, which is translucent for anyone that likes a completely translucent SPF, or for anyone that wants a hint of colour, we also have launched the new rose shade. However, it doesn't just stop there. This fantastic reformulated UV Plus is now working on five different pollutants, and that is your indoor pollutant, your atmospheric pollutant, photopollutant, blue light, and also pollen. It also contains your mango leaf extract, which isn't only just rich in antioxidants, but those antioxidants are what's gonna really help to protect your skin from those five different pollutants. So that is your ultimate day care masterclass here with Clarins on YouTube. Hopefully it's made it a little bit easier for you when it comes to choosing which moisturizer is gonna be best for you. Hopefully it's educated you to also use an SPF every single day, whether that's within your normal day cream or with our brand new UV Plus over the top. And if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to come through to Clarins UK's virtual boutique team, where all the experts will be more than happy to help you with any of your skincare queries. Thank you for watching, and I will see you again very soon.